reading, 'cause this book's gonna be a good book, 'cause this book's gonna be a good book, 'cause this book's gonna be a good, good book to read. 'Cause this book's gonna be a good book, 'cause this book's gonna be a good book, 'cause this book's gonna be a good, good book to read.
Pick up that book!
Were you nervous when you went to kindergarten?
Was I? No, I was not.
Kindergarten rocks!
It's Little Chicken's big day.
It's my big day.
No, it's Little Chicken's big day.
It's a book!
Brain Burps About Books podcast episode number 65. Hi everybody, it's me, Katie Davis. I'm an author and an illustrator, and I thank you for joining me on my podcast where I talk about everything to do with children's literature.
Joining us this morning, author and illustrator Katie Davis back with us.
Author and illustrator Katie Davis is back again with us.
We have the warmth of friendship.
And here to tell us about the latest books for kids is author and illustrator Katie Davis.
It's such a great book. It's one of those shiver books.
So it's not just a book.
No.
It's a bigger, better book.
It's a whole experience that's